retreat.
Indeed.
As the pilots learned how to manipulate the arcane machinery of their divine beasts, Pura led a research expedition to the otherworldly edifice that had appeared on Hyrule Field. This Sheikah Tower was far from the only one of its kind. In fact, such structures were embedded deep in the earth throughout the kingdom, their emergence controlled by a device inside Hyrule Castle. To activate the control device, they would have to bond the Sheikah Slate with a Sheikah Tower. Zelda, Pura, and the champions set out to do just that. Studying relics again,
Father!
You think you have time to busy yourself with things like that?
It's just that I... This is from a long time ago. It's a relic I found one day, while Mother and I were out exploring. Mother and I, we discussed it at some length together. It seemed special, like it might hold hidden powers. Even after all this time, I've yet to unravel its purpose. But Father, if you allow me to uncover the meaning behind such relics, I believe it could help us to—
Enough! That is not for you to determine.
It doesn't mean I won't continue with my training, Father. But I also want... I want to explore all options, to do everything that I can.
Even so, it seems that you are avoiding your duty. I will allow it, for now. But do not forget your mission.
So, if they can fix that Sheikah thingamajig, what does that mean for me? I mean us.
That thingamajig will tell them where we are and what we're doing.
Our cover would be blown, huh? Sounds like bad news.
Measures are being taken.
Huh?
Soon you'll each have your own parts to play.
Respect, Sugar. This is a directive from Lord Ganon.
Apologies.
This guardian is possessed by Calamity Ganon, harbinger of destruction. With it, I will bring this world to its knees.
You are blind, Seer. Calamity Ganon is not for mortals to control.
Huh?
One down, and a whole lot more to go. Time's a-wasting, right?
Zelda and the others had successfully activated the central tower. Under Pura's guidance, they embarked on a mission to restore the ancient structures all across Hyrule. They had no notion that a shadowy foe was amassing all its might to disrupt their quest. The party headed for Akala, where the final tower awaited, as did a Yiga clan ambush.
What a magnificent view! We're so high up! Pura? Have you found anything yet?
I see. So, by bonding this with the Sheikah sling...
What's that? Pura?
Listen, Princess! These towers have got a lot of power hiding inside. The Sheikah towers were designed to scan their surroundings for Calamity Ganon. When we activate them, the terminals load the Sheikah slate with a map of the area. You can see the geography nearby and locate monsters as easy as click snap.
So we can track down the enemy and take them by surprise.
Precisely! Rather than just telling you about it, why don't I give you a little demo?